The Ice Bucket Challenge. Well, now there is the Twizzler Challenge. It is gaining steam on the internet already. Two people chomp down on a Twizzler from end to end, racing to the middle for a peck. Here's some video of how it works. Of course, celebrities doing it now, too.
By the way, money... I'm not doing this with you.
Yeah, you know what? Hey, I have this visual. Let me finish this. The money raised benefits New York's collaborates for autism, so it's obviously for a very great cause, and people around the country are having a lot of fun with it, and that's pretty much how it works. And you know, they gave me the props. Our producer Shannon did this, but I don't think I'm going to use the props. It just would not work.
You guys don't want to try it?
No, not right here. I don't think it's quite right. But the Swizzler deal is catching on. It's going to be a very big deal. Another good cause.
Well, I know you're scared of germs and stuff.
You're sick.
I'll try. You only go like, you know.
That is the excuse. All right, here we go. Here we go. This will be on YouTube in about 10 minutes. All right, stop. Stop.
All right, John, that's as far as I went. So, and Judy, who's watching tonight.
All right, we have John and Judy on the hotline already with that. But that's how it's supposed to work, and that was as far as I wanted you two to go.
Did I bail up too quickly?
Yes.
You're sneezing and coughing.
I know. That's good. Look
at least you bailed out.
Good luck.
Bailing out was key there.
Here.
And you did it. All right. That's it.